If you never got the pleasure of meeting him, he was a fantastic human who did so much for this industry. The lives that he touched and the way that he made people feel, whether you were a wrestler, whether you worked on the crew, whether you were in catering, whether you were a fan, he is someone who isn't just extremely important to me, but extremely important to everyone in this company. Mm. And we're gonna miss him a lot. And so we love you, and we wish we could see you again.
I mean, it really has been amazing to see all the love and support that's been pouring out of all of the superstars and really everybody in the company. I mean, all day long, that's been on everyone's mind. So thank you for sharing that. And, you know,
the thing about it too is, you know, and you've seen all the posts online on social media. He was an amazing father. Yes. It was one of the most admirable traits about him. We had so many stories back and forth about our kids because they're kind of cut from the same cloth. We got, you know, a couple of wild boys, you know, so every WrestleMania, they would always get together. They called themselves the New Day Kids, you know, and they just, it was just an amazing feeling to share that bond, you know, with him. And you know, like you said, we've been seeing all the posts on social media, and you just see how many lives he touched in the business, in the ring, but more importantly, outside the ring with all family stuff. Like Wood said, he's going to be dearly missed. His presence is going to be missed. And it's crazy. It's crazy.
Yeah.
We just want to make sure everybody.
No, thank you for sharing that.
Everybody takes a second, you know, take a second. Remember him for the man that he was and the legacy that he leaves. Just keep him in your thoughts. Up here. And in
all right.
Here.
You know, it doesn't feel appropriate to really continue the conversation anywhere else. I think that was something that needed to be said, and I'm thankful you two were able to come on to Raw Talk and say it, because I know that he is already missed, and, you know, what a amazing person in life that was cut way too short. So...
That was my dog.
Thank
too,
you
man.
To you both.
I wish we talked about that before. Do you have anything you want to say real quick? My niece was too. You know what I'm saying?
He'd be right there with us.
You know what I'm saying?
He'd have got you some Jergens.
He would have.
He'd have got you some lotion. He'd have helped you out.
That's what
he knew about that ash.
Or some Vaseline. You know what I'm saying?
Or some Cetaphil. Some baby lotion.
People was always clean.
He hooked you up.
Oh,
they
done yet?
I know. I think they're done.
Yeah. It's time for y'all to go.
You said okay.
It's time for y'all to go.
All right.
We gonna put some lotion by your bag.
We got to leave. Yeah.
Where's your bag at?
Yeah. We'll leave you some lotion in there.
Instead of talking about me, help me out. You got some lotion I can borrow?
We'll put a dollop of Vaseline in your bag.
I'll stop by my account on my way out.